Everybody, we are in Markarth. Oh my goodness, I love this place. I know a lot of you guys said you don't like it, and I can understand why. It looks like it can be confusing as hell, but like, damn, this place is beautiful. Like, come on, you have to admit the place is beautiful. Like, look at this. Ah, I love it. I love it. I love it. Oh my goodness, look at that. Oh, okay. So we need to help out some lovers who are here. Oh look, the lover stone is nearby. You're out of the city? Is that what's going down right now? Oh yeah, you're not actually here. Okay, so maybe this is the part where I don't love it so much because I have to find my way out, and that's probably really difficult. Or is he under the waterfall? Oh, what? There's a little... Oh my goodness, there's like a little... Oh, see? How could you guys not love this place? This place is amazing. That must be a mod doing that? Never could get the hang of that. I don't know what mod is doing that, because that's very obviously not in the game, I'm thinking. Skyrim could use a lot more heroes. Got to thinking. Alright, under Stone Keep. Oh, this place is a little bit creepy. Little bit spooky.
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honored dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongvor. We're done.
I could totally talk to you guys and figure out what's going on, but I don't want to get distracted. We're just working on the Temple of Mara quest, and we're gonna go do the Sam and the Staff thing. Oh my goodness, did I introduce this episode? Hi, I'm Miss Bizz.
No, nothing. Nothing at all.
Are you sure?
Stop bothering me, Icanter.
Man, there's so many voices that are used over and over in Skyrim, and it's like super noticeable. Like, Elder Scrolls Online has some voices get reused, but they at least try to change their voice a bit, and, like, I don't notice it as often. So yeah, hey, I'm Miss Bizz. If you're just falling into this episode, this is Let's Play Skyrim. We're working on Temple of Mara stuff.
What are you doing here? The excavation site is closed. I don't need any more workers or guards.
Ooh, I was looking for you, actually.
I told you I'm not hiring any more guards.
You just don't get it, do you?
I'm trying to finish my research. You idiot! Do you even know who I am?
Do you even know who I am?
I'm a recognized scholar on the Dwemer in all of Tamriel. And you people keep bothering me. I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some very stressful work. And I shouldn't have yelled.
No shit!
How can I help you?
Well... I've been sent by Mara to aid you.
I was beginning to lose faith that any help would come.
Maybe you shouldn't yell at your help.
You see, I've been thinking about Feline quite a bit. You know Feline?
No, I'm sorry, I don't know her.
Well, suffice to say she is resplendent, but not without resolve. Striking in all senses.
Ooh, she's hot.
I can't seem to speak around her.
Oh.
My mouth goes dry, and I start to shake.
Bring up all the water.
I hope to approach her.
You just need to have something to talk about.
That's the trouble. I know Feline from the keep, but I have no idea what sorts of things she likes. It's not a simple matter. I could offend her fairly easily by bringing up the wrong subject. I've seen it happen before.
Well, then don't offend her. Is there anyone else who knows what she likes?
There is one. Ingvar.
Ingvar.
He's quite popular with the ladies.
Oh,
Thankfully, Feline's not quite his type. But they've been friends for some time, and he may have some ideas. Please, ask him what she likes. It's my only chance.
Get advice from Ingvar. Well, I can do that. Ingvar, what does Feline enjoy, and what can this crazy guy who yells at his helpers, what can they talk about? What can happen with the love of Mara? Alright, now to get around this crazy place. It looks like I've got stairs here. The stairs are really steep. Like, you don't know if you're falling down a ledge or going downstairs. We'll take up. Oh no, he's down there.
Anyone seen entering or leaving? Any strange lights or unusual noises?
What's going on?
It's abandoned, and it's always been abandoned.
Ingvar!
Bloody enough for you, outsider.
Oh, right. I remember seeing the whole murder thing. Bloody enough.
Then turn around and go back where you came. City doesn't need you. Doesn't want you.
Give it up!
Blood and silver are what flows through Markarth. That's the way it is. That's the way it'll stay.
Well, you're a badass. I heard you might know what Feline likes. I'm on a mission. I'm not here to small talk.
What? Why? Are you interested?
Not me, but, ooh. Ooh, this might get me some dirt. Okay, it's not for me. It's for Kalsimo.
Kalsimo? Is he interested in Feline? That sly old codger. I should have guessed.
Oh, come on.
Good for him. For the both of them.
Why?
Between you and me, she could use a bit of warmth.
Ooh.
As for what she might like, I didn't tell you this. Feline likes to act tough, but she really has a soft spot for, of all things, poetry. You know,
ooh.
I took some classes at the Bard's College as a youth. Poems come in handy when wooing. There's a poem I once used on an older lady of Rorikstead. I can change it to be about Feline, if you've got some gold.
Hell yeah, I can!
Prepare to receive my golden words.
200 gold? That seems like a lot of money.
Come back when you got the gold, then.
Aw, damn it. About that poem.
Are you prepared to receive my golden words?
I'll buy it. 200 gold, you're a ripoff.
Wonderful. I'll write it out so you won't forget it. You should probably just take this directly to Feline. Wouldn't want the old ice brain stumbling over the words.
Deliver the poem. We're gonna read that poem because it was 200 gold. Damn right, so I'm gonna read that poem first. Love poem. God, that's a long poem. Okay. We're going to read the poem. My lover's heart is numbing stone that hides in ice beneath our sight. So some decry it is not there, while others whispered, yet it might. Though stone is born from fevered ash, once formed it yields no whiff of heat, so too her heart betrays no love, nor comforts those embracing it. As mountains grow and yearn for sky, then climbers conquering ascend. With chisel, rope, with axe and pick, they force the rock to yield to them. One peak stands proud amidst the range, invincible and scaled by none. Those men who try wash down her slopes, their eyeborn streams obliquely run. For brash assault could never pierce these guarded depths that lay apart, but patient water gently shapes a furtive channel to the heart. My love is delving water, ice that cracks with cycles of the sun, a lapping, yearning, whispered plea will mark the time till I rush in. For I have dwelt among the rocks, my city carved from rugged stone. So in that burrow I will creep and warm the soul which makes my home. Ah, okay, what a nice little love poem. We're gonna deliver this poem. It seems sweet enough. I hope she likes it. I don't want to be liable for her not enjoying the poem. That would be pretty terrible of me. Deliver the poem. Why am I going back in here? Is she in there too? Who would put that green stuff there? Please tell me it's a mod and it's not actually in the game. This has, I'm like working on a Templar Mara quest, which is all about love. This place is like super freaky and sketchy, man.
You, who are you to approach the Jarl of Markarth?
Oh, you are a badass. Hell yeah! I can buy a house here?
Very well. You may approach the mournful throne. But watch your words.
We can't imprison the very people that own the jail we'll be throwing them into.
Ooh. Well, hot damn. I saved recently, right?
Yes.
Okay. I want to talk to you about Kelsimo.
What about him?
What do you think of him?
Think of him? He's an odd little man. Always poking around the ruins and wasting time in his museum. Seems friendly enough. Obviously intelligent. Why do you ask?
He has feelings for you.
What? You're out of your mind. That old coot's more interested in dead dwarves than anybody around here.
Oh, you like
Don't
them too.
Talk such rot.
It's true, he told me.
Please stop wasting my time. You're embarrassing yourself.
I have a poem!
As his housecarl, Igmund's security is my chief concern.
Nice. Read my poem.
Pardon me?
It's from Kelsimo. Please.
I'm not sure what this is all about.
I told you!
This is lovely. Kelsimo wrote this?
Kelsimo,
about
right?
Me? I never knew he had such feeling in him.
Aw, look at you. You're not so badass no more. He cares about you.
Clearly. I've never even thought of him in that manner. I wish that I was as skilled with words as he. Here, take in this letter. I may not be as eloquent as he is, but I hope he understands.
Aww. Dude, can I buy a house here?
I'm Igmund's uncle, as well as his steward.
Shh, I want
speak to Igmund, son of Hrothgar.
Can I buy a house?
I don't know you, and I don't sell what precious property we have to outsiders.
Asshole.
But if you're willing to work, and you prove to be reliable, I might deem you worthy to live here. My steward will handle things from there.
Okay, I don't want to get on a bunch of questing to buy a house here. I totally want to buy a house here, guys. Okay.
Here to see the yard.
So at some point, we're going to buy a house here. So let me know if I should... I think I should at least go start Dawnguard. Just to see what it's all about. I'm getting so lost in here. Because, yeah, I'd like to see what it's all about at least. And then I can move on from there. Moo is looking at me. He's like, why do I hear you talking? There's no one else home. Why are you looking at me now? I'm wearing a cone and I can probably hear extra good. Moo, your ear is flipped. Moo, flip your ear. Sorry, I'm talking to my dog. All right. Kelsimo. No, that's not right. Kelsimo? Gosh, I can't get it right, guys. I'm sorry. At least I can say Mara. Hey, oh, we're going to read that letter. Wait. Save. My food is here.
I'm Kelsimo's nephew. I help him around the laboratory.
Interesting.
I have things to study. What is it?
I have a letter for... Did we read the letter? We didn't read the letter. Where's the letter? Read. I always knew you to possess a great mind, but your charming poem revealed a depth of feeling I never suspected. I'll admit to being a bit surprised at the direction of your feelings, but not unpleasantly so. Let us meet to discuss further.
Oh yeah.
You're doing awesome. I got a letter for you, buddy.
This is more than I could have hoped for. Have you really done this for me? I have to see her. Please excuse me.
Bye. You have fun.
Yes, I have a lot of research to do.
Oh no, I gotta go. I gotta follow him. Everybody runs when they're in love. In love.
I'm Gorz's assistant. I help her with the forge.
Oh, it's super creepy in here.
The Dominion is here. And we're watching you.
Faline, I...
Shh. It's all right. You don't need to say anymore. I had no idea you were so nuanced.
The Thalmor know how to deal with Talus worshippers.
Come here, you.
Oh, yeah, baby. They're in love and they're gonna get it on. All right, let's see if that was enough for the Temple of Mara. I hope it's not late enough for vampires. No, we good? We good? I think we're good. No vampires here! All right! Oh, it looks like you're worshipping right now.
Lady Mara bids
I
you
have
welcome
news.
To her benevolence. What is it you seek, my child?
I help the forlorn lovers of Markarth.
The goddess smiles at your efforts, child. The dawn shines bright upon you.
I'm like a matchmaker.
You have seen the young, fickle love of youth, and helped a more seasoned love find its way.
Oh.
There is one final aspect we wish for really? You to explore. For a strong love can withstand storms, and even survive death. Take this symbol of Mara. She will guide you to the wandering souls of two whose love was so great that their entwinement binds them to this world.
What? Put on the amulet of Mara. Okay.
Be the warmth of Mara to all corners of the frozen wastes.
Talk to the long dead lover. Man, what's this question? This question just goes on and on. Okay, we're totally not starting a new episode, though. We're just going to do this. We're just going to get it done. Okay, this is near Broken Fang Cave, so let's head there. All right.
Cave, dark, dangerous.
Yeah, we're not going in there, man. We're going to go find some lovers. Find ourselves some love. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Come on. I'm running. Running as fast as I can. Oh, snap, and there's a dragon. All right, well, I guess we'll save. And we'll do that. And we'll get our bow out. Come here, dragon, dragon, dragon. Do you want nothing to do with me or what? Oh, I'm stuck on a rock. There you are! And I'm not gonna hit you, so I might as well just wait. Land, Mr. Dragon, land! We are near all sorts of flat ground. Just land. I'm just shooting arrows. Just because I have a lot of them. Doesn't matter. I thought you landed somewhere. Come on, get on with it. No? Man, we're gonna be chasing a dragon around. No. Get over here. Ah! The heck is that? Why can't I hit you? What is this? What is this? I can't hit you! You're that same dragon! You're the talking dragon! Oh man. Okay, we're going in. Nothing? Nothing? The heck is going on? Talking dragon? There's totally gonna be a dragon come out of there. Oh no, that was my buddy. The heck is going on here? Hello? I don't know what's going on. So, there's totally not anything going on here. So, we're gonna go help some lovers. And I'm sure... I don't know if it's bugged or what. But that's not... There's nothing happening over there. Alright, so now we're visiting the ghost person. Who's in love with someone and there's a ghost. What's up, Rookie? What are you doing?
I'm searching for my Fenrir.
Oh, you sound spooky.
He was marching with you Ungar's men, they say, were wiped out here.
Oh.
I've turned over everybody, though, and I can't find him. Please help me look. He has a bright red beard and hair.
The last battle was here was hundreds of years ago.
Are you a fool? Look at the bodies around you. Even if you're blind, surely you can smell the blood. Come, help me search for Fenrir. He must be here somewhere.
Oh man, I didn't see any bodies. But we have a quest marker. Where is your body, buddy? Where is your body? Holy crap, man! Alright, we're going to Radorn's Retreat. Because that's shorter. This guy? Your wife is looking for you. Where you been?
Rookie, where is she?
You're way late for supper, buddy. West, in the plains over the mountains.
We're expected to fight there tomorrow. Joker elected to camp here for the night. I don't like it, though.
Oh, no. Why don't you like camping here?
Our fires are visible for miles. We're in a low valley. Sitting ducks.
Let me take you to Ruki.
If she's come this far from home, it must be important. Lead on. I just need to report back to camp by sunrise.
Oh, man. Do I really have to go all over there, or can I just... I'm gonna try this. Let's try fast traveling. He'll come. He'll follow. Oh, man. It's really... Yay!
Fenrir, you're alive.
Of course I am. What brings you here?
I had heard that Gugar's men were wiped out. I came to find you.
But that battle isn't expected until tomorrow. Rookie, what's going on?
Oh, you're both dead.
I'm so confused. What's happening?
It doesn't matter. I'm here. We're together.
Oh?
And we will be forever.
Aw, that was so sweet. And now it's really dark outside. Oh my goodness. Really dark. This is sketchy, and you can hear Moo, and because Moo likes to lay in front of the light, you can see the green screen. There. Oh, now you can see it by me. Okay, there's no winning. I'll fix the green screen later. Back to the Temple of Mara. Oh, at least now you're worshipping in the right direction.
To her benevolence. What is it you seek, my child?
What can you tell me about Mara? Let's just ask that, just to see.
Mara is the handmaiden of Kine, the goddess of the storm and the mother of men. She is the bearer of love and the patron of marriage. If you wish to make a donation to her benevolence, speak to Maramal and ensure your true love will endure for all eternity.
Aww. I helped the long-dead lovers find each other.
Your efforts have helped illuminate the entire province.
Mm-hmm. Aww.
I trust by now you've achieved a higher comprehension of love. Carry the blessings of Mara with you so the rest of the province may shine with her glories.
Aww. Does the temple need any additional assistance?
Riften is drowning in a sea of sin and wickedness, and it's my personal mission to let everyone know that the warmth of Mara can see them through. All I need is a messenger to bring her words to these poor souls by distributing these missives.
I'll distribute them!
Oh my, how wonderful! Lady Mara will be so pleased. Here you are. Now make sure you give out every single one. We can't afford to let even one lost soul stray from her warmth.
Oh. Any tips on who might accept these?
Almost anyone in Riften is in dire need of those missives. Speak to them, child. You will know who will listen and who will sin.
Oh, all right. Advice.
Keep away from the keep and the city guards. They follow their own path and have already forsaken her.
Oh. But she seems so nice.
You represent Mara now. Set an example for all.
All right.
Need something?
Blessing of Mara. Oh, I didn't even have to do the quest. I just had to get this one. But then it replaces my shrine. I thought you guys said it was on top of my shrine. But it replaces the shrine I used. Alright, well, you know what? Looks like a good time to check out Sam and the staff. Let's see, how's our inventory doing? Our inventory's doing actually not bad. We should just be able to speak to a couple of merchants here and be done. And be all good. So, next episode, guys, we are going back to figure out the whole thing with the drunken knights and Sam and the staff. And we're gonna kick Buddy's ass. I just gotta run home, grab my mask and all that good stuff, and I'll meet you there. Bye for now.